Almost everybody knows the beard man and the cone and the bird man with a cone. So they were Mesopotamian ancient god. I will show you my connection here. So we got the bird god connection, but let's just take the cone movement, the cone ceiling by those gods. Script is incredible. This is a calligraphic art. We don't have learned to do. So here we got our connection. Because look, a cone, it's clearly a cone, the guy holding the cone or putting the cone or on something. Look. When while I'm moving, he is putting the cone in a position. Look. So you have the god, you have the wheel, you have the wheel in the shape of a lion here. Because this is a lion attacking, jumping. You got your a reptilian here. You got here, kind of, I don't know. The beer slowly fishing. All this is the movement of everything. 1, 2, 3, 4. kind of mind. Wait.